The crux of ARC, we really are a young company with young ideas. None of us are over 30.
Doing business in the Manawatu has been pretty great, actually. Like I said, a lot of us have been here since we were kids, so we kind of got a good network of other companies, other people.
Asbestos removal is quite a demanding job, and it's quite hard to find a lot of people that will stay interested in asbestos removal.
It literally started with a dustpan and a shovel, and now we've grown into a team of 30 guys.
So we're tendering for government jobs and council jobs. It was a bit of a rocky start for us, just understanding what they were actually wanting out of it. Through height and through Amotai and stuff now, I've kind of brought myself right up to the level I need to be. And it's just great to see, like, most of the jobs I go for now, we're winning.
These contracts used to get signed up by guys together because they were at the same country club or they were at the same golf club. Us, especially as a young company, we never had that. Amotai was like a skip of the step there, basically, and put us right in there, in the mix. Being nominated for Supplier of the Year is unreal. It's the only awards that we've ever been associated in prior to this was excavator driving competitions, and they're up there. So we've done nothing but put our heads down and go to work for the last 4 years. To finally sort of turn around and look back at it and go, we're actually right on the leading edge of this, is phenomenal.